students, today you will learn a new poem and the name of the poem is Wind Chime, written by Emmy Ludwig van der Water. I have drawn one picture. This is wind chime. Basically, wind chimes are of different shapes and size. Even you might be seeing at your home when the bell, two bells struck due to the wind, they make a beautiful sound. Okay, so in this poem basically you will see there are two girls who went to the dump area and they found many things, broken plates and broken bricks, bicycle. There they also found a pretty bottle. They scrubbed the bottle and they have added beautiful colorful beads on it, and they have created out of waste material a beautiful wind chime. After later on, they have hung on the nail above the porch and it gave a beautiful sound for many years. This is a poem which tells us that even the recycled materials or the junk materials can be reused. So you also can do the same thing. Whatever the waste materials you are having at your home, you can utilize them and make something creative out of it. Okay, bye.